Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock. So, last episode, Andrew Ryan decided to be a complete arsehole in two different instances. First, he blew up the sub where Atlas's family was staying and hiding from the splicers in Rapture, so we couldn't get off, so we couldn't escape then. He also decided to poison the trees in the undersea forest Arcadia, which supplies all of Rapture with its oxygen, which makes it a bit of a problem. So last episode we met Julie Langford, who wants us to find a Rosa Galicia, which I'm guessing is basically just a rose. So if we find that for her, she will make a cure for all the I think it's herbicide he's using? Yeah, herbicide. So, first things first, just hack this vending machine. Need some more ammo, as always. Because you never know when you need more of it. And the lower the price, the better. Easy as pie. And done. Okay, what do we got? I'm actually quite surprised the Rapture has an ammo store just solely for selling weapon ammo. Okay, but we got pistol rounds. Machine gun rounds are doing good. Electric book. Can't carry more. Proximity mines. That was quite useful against the big daddies, but we won't be facing any big daddies in this episode. Because I defeated the last two. Napalm, we don't have the weapon for it. Let's go with shotgun weapon. Shotgun ammo. Okay, carrying on. Let's see, you got anything? Glue? And there's the big daddy from last episode. I did. Just checking to make sure I looted his body. Cigarettes. Okay, I'll bite. What's down here? I'm guessing there's going to be a bunch of Houdinis or something along that line. Chlorophyll solution, pick that up. No, you're a nobody, you just had a shotgun to the face. Chlorophyll solution. Is there anything useful here? I mean, was there any point to this area besides the chlorophyll? Glue. Yeah, crazy writings. Actually, are they all... No, I don't know what they are. I thought it looked like something that I recognised them, but it just completely slipped my mind. Okay, okay. This way now. Backtracking on ourselves. Anything... Arcadia Glens. Okay, what we got here? New physical tonic. Security evasion. Has a rival faction set up security cameras and turrets where you need to go? Security evasion adjusts the thermal signature of your epidermal layer and confusing cameras and turrets delay in their response. Fuck off. Alright, I gotta remember to do this. Research. Snappy snappies. Darn, that's kind of troublesome. The market is patient.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects. Blindness,
of course.
Sanity, death. But what?
Oh, that's just side effects.
If it is not tested, the market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.
Watch them build. Exploding book. Hat tools I'm more interested in. Oh, I could get them all. Oh. Alright, why can't I pick that one up? There we go. Lovely. Okay, further down we go. Okay, time for the machine gun. Okay, what else is shooting us? Hiding from me, are you? Where is it? Here we go. I learned something useful. Oops. Very useful, telekinesis. Gotta watch that security camera and try and hack it. Nice, you work for me now. Frag grenades, not gonna say no. And some potato chips. Okay. The arrow symbol's gone, so I'm guessing we're at our destination.
And don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Well, you didn't like what Fontaine was doing, and your first response was to kill him. Kind of a hypocrite, aren't you? Yeah, that somebody was me, I'm guessing. Okay. Tree farm. Rolling hills. Alright, is anyone gonna attack me now, or am I alright for the moment? There's someone waiting for me, of course.
What is it?
Oh, that later splice was a bit tough, wasn't it? Took two shotgun rounds, but then again, the shotgun hasn't been upgraded. Okay, let me in now.
You've brought the Rosa Galicia?
Yes, yes.
What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the Numo.
Oh, so that's how it said. Numo. Here you go.
Back in this forest.
I've heard about bloody time. Hacking Expert, the original Hacksmart Gene Tonic. Hacking Expert diffuses alarms and helps avoid overload. It's the must-have plasmid of the Hacksmart line. One for your alarm tile. That sounded a bit ominous then, for some reason.
Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose. Sick bastards.
Looks like it.
I've got the security system in this joint hacked, so those turrets won't bite. Come on up to my...
Yes, yes.
Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs, and now here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam. It's bathtub gin times the atom bomb times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
Well, that's a very accurate description of Eve and Adam. Quickly, just using all my hack tools, considering I have quite a few at the moment. You got anything? Dollars? Napalm? I don't have any chemical for us, so that's just useless at the moment, the napalm and everything else. Okay, Julie Langford, it's about time we meet face to face. Oh, God.
Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector.
Andrew Ryan being a complete arsehole again. Goodbye, Julie. It was nice knowing you. P-0-9-4-5-7. Well, at least she was good for something. Ooh.
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
Yep. He always has the advantage, don't he?
Franken tree.
Call
my little creation, the Lazarus Vector. Maybe it'll bring the old gal's career back from the dead as well.
Well, it actually killed you, it looks like. Okay, 9457. What do we got? Lazarus Vector formula, market key, and dollars.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the Vector, or at least
Vector?
I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Galicia to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Honeybee sweet. New goal, invent the Lazarus Sector. Okay. Ooh, boy, this is gonna be a tough one. 7 distilled water, 7 enzyme samples, 7 chlorophyll. Let's... Fuck. Okay. Lazarus Vector.
It's not too late. What the hell?
The security system is hostile again. Great. Gotta remember to keep taking pictures. I keep forgetting to do that. And as always, use the auto hacking tool. What was that? God, do I get damaged from what was I gonna say? I get damaged from people attacking me, that's great. So I need distilled water. I don't know where I'm gonna get that. Chlorophyll solution. Lazarus Vector. Yep, I'm gonna be a while. Yep. Okay. Let's see what you've got. First aid kit as always. Oh dear. Okay. Let's have a look on all of these areas right now. Nope. Nothing in there. Can't go this direction for some reason. So I hear a big daddy out and about somewhere. That's odd. So chlorophyll. Yep, okay, what am I doing? That's not what I wanted to do. Shotgun. Farmer's Market.
Darling.
I didn't mean to do that. No, wrong way again. Up we go. This way. Doing a lot of backtracking, aren't we? Arcadia's Glens. And this is Farmer's Market this way. Tree farm. I'll just nick your security camera from you. That will be very useful for me. Might help if I have another down. There we go. One side and the one down. There we go. A nice turret for us to enjoy. Rubber hose. Yeah, I'm not going that way. Farmer's Market. Ooh. Machine gun, kickback. Nah. Shotgun, as always. Thank you for the money. Oi. Okay, what have we got in Farmer's Market? Careful. Oh, for fuck's sake. I knew that was gonna happen. Well, there goes my turret. Crap, I can't even call that down. Oh, yeah, I can. Let's see if anyone has anything useful, at least. Nope, just burnt out corpses. Ah, chlorophyll. I need one more. Hopefully this will... Yeah, I think that curfew doesn't work anymore. So why are you still playing it? Maternal instinct.
What makes something like me? I look at genes all day long, and never do I see the blueprints of sin. I could blame the Germans, but in truth, I did not find tormentors in the prison camp, but kindred spirits. These children I brutalized have awoken something inside that for most is beautiful and natural. But in me is an abomination. My maternal instinct.
You view maternal instinct as wrong. Alright, you're a complete and utter weirdo. Oh god, flashbacks again. Okay, bulk it to market. Okay, now we're in the farmer's market and looking for all the junk needed to make the Lazarus Vector. Enzyme sample. Oh, that's useful, I guess.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun.
Wow, that's extreme.
My days in beekeeping school are a blur, but I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
So, we're gonna have lots of them enzyme here then, hopefully. Okay, he's shooting at me. Is that a... Okay. We're slowly but surely getting everything we need. Fag grenades I'm not going to say no to. I'm guessing I was speaking too soon earlier when I said we won't be fighting any big daddies. We're in a new area, so that means new big daddies. Where's that camera? There we go. More photos, more snappy snappies. Come on. That was close. Didn't expect to catch me then. Normally doesn't when I'm looking down, when it's looking down. Some more film, that's not what I wanted. Bit low on shotgun ammo, but that's okay. Pulling together.
Chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there, next to mine.
Wow, Andrew Ryan trying to shift the blame of creating the Little Sisters and the Big Daddies onto the actual Little Sisters. Wow. You are a despicable human being. Yes, I've got the Rosie. I don't want the Rosie, I want the Little Sister. Okay. The Big Daddy does not want to share. At least it's a Rosie. I can't. For some reason, I can't. Where is that bloody camera? Come on, eat some grenades. Okay, first Big Daddy of the air. Oh, for fuck's sake. Where is that? Okay, 1 out of 3, done. Okay, time to save a Little Sister. Yep. Yep, I'm saving you. You have no choice in the matter. And give me that Adam. Nice. Oh, there's only one here? That's interesting. I thought it was at least more than one in each area. Steel screw in the register? That's kind of odd. Okay, which direction are we going? Distilled water, nice. Eve, no. Water in the wine.
In 10 years in this dump, I've come to accept a very low standard of life. But even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic trou de cul done at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
If you were to put water, ocean water, into wine, I think the people in this place would kill you straight away. Oh crap. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Bees? Fire. Christ, bees. Wasps. Never a big fan of them. At least they don't do a lot of damage. Oh god, they're really trying to kill me. What do I want? Shorten alarms, extra nutrition, machine buster, Eve saver, plasma juice left, Eve. Eve saver, in today's genetic wonderland, you probably feel like there's never enough Eve at hand. Yes, that's true. With Eve saver, your Eve will go farther than ever before. Okay, what do we not need? Not really use the wrench much, but so I'll just releases. Ooh, I think I can use that for this area. Okay, I don't use hypnotize Big Daddy, so just get rid of that.
Unleash insects against groups of enemies. Attack lots of enemies at the same time.
Interesting. Now I remember what this does.
Adam acts like a benign cancer, destroying native cells and replacing them with unstable versions. While this very instability is what gives it its amazing properties, it is also what causes the cosmetic and mental damage. You need more Adam just to keep that in mind. From a medical standpoint, this is catastrophic. From a business standpoint, well,
come on. Okay, who else wants to take me? Ooh. Okay, come on, come on. Where's the enzymes? Christ, where are they all coming from? Where do they all come from? Seriously, are they all just following me or something? Christ. Are they all just coming when I hit the switch? Alright. Nothing in there. Seriously, every time I press the bloody switch. Stay away from me. One more. Two more. Someone hit me then. Okay, I'm short of one. Ow. I need some more health, as ever. Nothing really changing now, is it? Well, that's no good where it is. Yes. Just need two more. One more. There we go. And done. Okay, can I leave? Yes? No? Okay. Maybe now I can leave. Maybe now I can leave. About bloody time. Okay, is anyone else gonna attack me as soon as I leave now? Nope. Okay.
Why do they wear those masks? Maybe there's a part of them that remembers how they used to be, how they used to look. And they're ashamed.
And maybe they just like how they look. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Few more, and done. I'm a skilled hacker. What do you know? Any damage to me? Nope. Still 100%. Mm-hmm. Functional children. No water. Rubber hose. I'm guessing the water is going to be... Is someone attacking me? Arcadian Maillot. Okay, I'm being turned around every direction. No? Odd. Done. What have you got? Two distilled water, some... Okay, not far off being completed. Right, children. Functional children. Let's see what else Tenenbaum has to say. I find them being very uncomfortable, and I'm just saving them. So that sounds like the worst part for you. I'm guessing you finally grew a conscience. Any other... Hello? Is someone there? Yep, ambush as I thought. Big Daddy with no. Ooh. What's the ambition to me now? Why don't you attack her? She is literally shooting you and you do not react. Literally, that is so unfair. She shoots him and he doesn't react. I shoot him and he tries to kill me. Two distilled water left to go. What direction am I coming from? Oh crap. What? Wow, that is shitty security there, right there. Alright, you're helping me now. I can't bother to hack you. Okay, I need two more waters. Two more. There's one. There's a battery. There's... a camera. Ooh. Okay, what are we upgrading this time? Pistol clip size. Stick with the machine gun. Machine gun won't take you, or keep it straight. Won't get us into any trouble. What? Why are you attacking me? Did I attack him by accident? Oh, Christ. Hurry up. Come on, a bit closer, mate. Oh, that is nice. Kills you nice and easy. Alright. What am I short on? I'm short on water, ain't I? Aren't I? Yes! Is that everything now? Lancer.
Do you have all the components for the Lazarus?
Yep. Looks like I do.
If you do, best head to a crafting station. Then, head back to Langford's lab and put the whole witch's brew in the mister. That should clear this fog right up.
Yep. Nice, nice, nice. Photographer's eye. Oh, we already had this. Oh dear. Two for one there. Damn, nearly dead. Okay, I'm gonna wrap up the episode here, considering we've got all our items for the Lazarus Vector. So, next episode, we will make it. And then make our way back towards Julie Langford's office. Then make it and get rid of the herbicide. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Please give me a comment or a like down below or a subscription if you want to see more. Thank you for watching and goodbye.